Sometimes it's not the space that we design, but the emptiness that it carries.